letter to the Guinness Book of World Records. Why are you paying attention to people like myself and others, independent artists that are really, really, really working hard, trying to inspire the culture, trying to inspire the youth, more or less.
Damn. It's like I hear you in my dreams. That's how all the Dina shit.
Telling.
I got a complex problem with these hoes lying. See my team with the shits, but we really ride. Apologize to you, but you know the kids grind. Left the city and I never really said goodbye to you. I would ride for you, and I'm still be getting high with you. Hit them all, we getting fly with you. And my sadness, I probably would've died for you. But you stick a fuck around with all these hoes. Shorty laughing, that's how life goes. Now I'm in the paint, pulling up on the phone. Grinding all day, dripping out of the cold. Trying to get high, stay away from the lows. Fuck all you bitches, don't need to be hoes. Lock in the booth and I'm ready to go. Give me 16 and I'm dropping my soul. Give me 16 and I'm dropping my soul. Been in the block and I'm counting the dough. Eyes on the prize and the kick at the flow. My generation addicted to dope. Jumped in the ring and got knocked through the ropes. If you fall down then you gotta keep going. Never reverse it, I'm writing a song. This so much dirt, gotta write my wrongs. Trying to make a meal, I'm writing these songs.
So how we doing today? So live, it's almost 1 o'clock in the morning right now. We're over here at Venice Beach, or Santa Monica, you could say. So what's up? How you doing today?